So let me ask you this question. Can you take a bullet for the president of your country?
Say what?
For where? Where I want to take bullets?
No, I just can't. Ah. No, I can't. I'm not the one who died for us. I'm not Jesus.
I should ordinarily be nationalistic. Well, it depends on the president. If the president is doing well, then I will.
Oh, please, he has a lot of people to do that for him. Not me.
For what now? No, I can't. That not in this life, not in the next.
So why would I not come kill me? The way he said, I be good to me. Tell me.
My answer would depend on if my president can take a bullet on behalf of me.
For what? Is it for Eba? Is it for Gary? Is it for Beans? I don't know.
For where? I'm not thinking myself.
For what now? I don't understand. Everybody came their way.
How about you?
No, I can't. Nigeria doesn't even know me.
Describe the color red to a blind person.
What?
Color red. Can you describe the color red to a blind person?
Right. To a blind person.
Wow.
That's a bit difficult. I would have said blood, but a blind person hasn't seen.
You know, you have to be blind before you be able to explain to a blind person. So that would be difficult.
So when somebody says something's red to me, I don't quite get it.
Ah! It's hard though. It's difficult because I'm closing my eyes to see how I can even. I can't.
Color red. I would say to him that color red is very bright. Aww. You know, it's attractive.
How many ants will it take to carry an elephant?
How many ants will it take to carry an elephant? That's impossible. That's impossible.
Quite a lot. Maybe the one equal to the number of the mass of the elephants or more.
I don't know. Maybe 1,000 ants or more. So maybe 1,000,000 ants to carry an elephant.
It will take like 3,000,000,000. Because an elephant is huge.
It's not possible. Like infinity, endless, like it doesn't have a specific number.
Okay, so between men and women, who gossip more?
It's about to go down.
Men, forget that they gossip. Those guys, they don't gossip first. It looks as if women are the ones that gossip, but no, guys do. They do. In short, anything we pass, then go talk. Later you find, no find, don't again. Anything, even though you get big stomach, they talk. They are gossip, but it's too much. I remember that they try to paint, guys.
Madam.
You know now, every slight opportunity is an opportunity to cast somebody or to talk about something, saloons, even in church.
What?
The gossip. We don't talk too much. We are not much of talkers, you know. But women, they gossip more.
What? Oh my God!
It's obvious. I don't need to explain too many things. It's obvious.
It depends, though. Women, they gossip like a normal for them to gossip.
Please.
But I feel like men, they'll gossip when it's about a woman, especially when they are within themselves. That's when men gossip.
Women gossip more.
Excuse me.
But these days, you find men too gossiping, but I think the ladies are topping.
Hey, go be careful, I express you, they go.
Yeah, the ladies are topping, but you still have men that gossip like women.
I beg you!
The both of them gossip. Men gossip these days, though. Hey, men of these days, they can talk. They can gossip.
You don't know why it's going on.
Men gossip more these days. Men of this generation, they gossip more than women.
You know, we men, we call it interaction. We call it yarns. But women are gossip. There's a cloth, a design, a brand called Gossip. If you don't put it on as a woman, you've not started.
The mother that murdered my mother. Mother and mother.
A man can actually stay for like 1 hour without saying nothing. But a woman cannot stay for 30 minutes without saying a word.
Funny uppercut, pass center portion, that goes.
In fact, that house will break down. There's always something to say. There's always someone to look at. There's always someone to complain about. In fact, if the woman has an extension in character-wise, they nag on top. Haba. They carry on for body like clothes.
It is finished.
They said men, but I think it's women. Women gossip more. It's my gender, so I know how we do these things. But I have heard that men gossip, but I don't know how true that is.
We all know that now. We all know that. Go to the saloon, go to the market. In fact, they will even say something that is not in existence for them to pick up mark. You know? The gossip, something that is not existing. Women will gossip for them to score points. You know, they add pepper, they add jara, you know, for you to say, ah, babe, you're on point. So.
Ladies, in every saloon you go to, you always see that's like their sports where they meet to do their gossip. Tailoring shop, ladies, they always gossip.
Fear God, my brother. The men are the worst. Have you seen them gossip? Silent gossip. Silent gossip.
Ah. That's how the ladies do it.
So you think men gossip?
A lot. They are the chairman. You know themselves.
Ladies gossip more. You know ladies gossip more.
Gossip is your talent. It's inborn talent.
You people.
Damn it.
So between a man and a woman, who do you think gossips more? Well, we'd love for you to share your answers with us in the comments. And that's how we cut the wrap on the show. Do join us again for another exciting episode. I remain your host as always. Till soon.
You're watching Persecond News. For more information about PSN, visit our website at www.persecondnews.com. Stay up to date with Persecond News. Journalism of courage.